So here we are on my lanai mini garden. We've installed the irrigation system today. As you can see, this one's watering the pepper plant. Over here, it's watering the tomato plant. Still have one little guy growing right there. Over here, it's watering the tree. Now, on this shelf, I've rigged it to hang upside down. There's kind of water all over it, sprinkles. Same with this shelf right here. It all just kind of drips down. Still got a lot more work. And this is how I've set up my mini garden on the lanai. Oh, I got the timer system over here. I got it watering every 8 hours, starting at 9 a.m. for 15 minutes.